This video instruction is for basic electricity, chapter 8 assignment, question number 8. The question is, in this circuit shown, the total resistance is 24 ohms. What is the value of resistor number 2? The formula we're going to use is resistance total is equal to 1 over the fraction 1 over resistance 1 plus 1 over resistor 2. So we fill in the numbers we know. 24 is the total resistance. The first resistor is 40 ohms. The second resistor is the unknown. Now we can take this formula, 24 over 1, 1 over our two resistors, and flip both sides to come up with 1 over 24 is equal to 1 over 40. Plus 1 over our unknown. If we subtract 1/40 from each side, that would give us 1/24 minus 1/40 is equal to 1 over our unknown. If we find the common denominator for these two, it is 120. So this is 5 over 120 minus 3 over 120. The result is 2 over 120 or 1/60. So 60 is our answer, 60 ohms. And to confirm that is correct, we do the equation of product over the sum for two resistors in parallel. It's 40 times 60 over 40 plus 60, 2400 over 100 gives us a total resistance of 24 ohms. So we did confirm that resistor number 2 is actually 60 ohms.